नमस्कार पोया अपडेट खबरों। भारताचे 14 वर्षा सकयले चलियांच्या फुटबॉल टीमी नेपाळात सर्तीक गेल्याकडेन अनुभवलो भूकंपाचा थरार। कोच धरून गोयची 4 फुटबॉलर साक्षीदार, ॲडव्हेंचर पार करून बरे भाषेन घरा। नेपाळात भूकंपाचे धपके सुरूच, पावसान बचाव कार्यात आडमेळी। नेपाळात 4,350 वयर सोपले, 8,000 वयर जखमी। नेपाळासावन हाडले 2,500 भारतीयांक। विर्डीचेर महाराष्ट्रा बरोबर चर्चेक तयार, मात भासाभास गोयच्या अटीचेर। कर्नाटका वांगडा म्हादयचेर चर्चा करपाचो प्रस्नच उप्रासना, हेडोनात ॲडव्होकेट जनरल नाटकर्णीची विधाना। कॅपिंग एक्सपर्ट कमिटीन सुप्रीम कोर्टाक गोयच्या मायनिंग कॅपिंगाचेर दिलो रिपोर्ट। सुत्रां सांगतात मायनिंग रिपोर्ट 20 मिलियन टना वेल्यान 35 मिलियन टनाचेर सुप्रीम कोर्ट घेतले निर्णय। मिगी कडेन 2 पासपोर्ट, कोर्टान आर्ग्युमेंट। पासपोर्ट कचेरी म्हणटा 1 पासपोर्ट, सरकारान नेमलो खासा वकील। कोर्टान पुलिसाकडच्यान मागलो मिगीक सोदपा विशयी सविस्तर रिपोर्ट। बायणाचे 205 खराब्यांच्या लोकांचो पैसो वापरून पुनर्वसणूक शक्य ना, लोकवस्ती लायता दर्यादेगेची वाट, सरकारान केले स्पष्ट। सुनावणी बुधवारा तोमेरेन थाकाय। खबरो विस्तारान, खेळपाक गेल्या कडेन अरिश्ट येता आनी सगळे दोळ्यांनी पळोवन तातूंतल्यान जीव सांबाळून भायर सरता, ही गजाल सोपी न्ही। भारताचे 14 वर्सां सकयले चलयांच्या टिमीन नेपाळांत फुटबॉल सर्ती खातीर गेल्ले कडेन त्या प्रसंगाचो थरार अणभवलो। कोच धरून गोयची 4 फुटबॉलर ह्या भूकंपाची साक्षीदार। नेपाळांतलो भूकंप ह्या ल्हान भुरग्यांनी दोळ्यांनी पळयलो। भूकंप जालो तेन्ना टीम ग्राउंडार आशिल्ल्यान ती सालवार जाली। गोंयांत पावतनाच प्रुडंटाक हो थरार तांणी स्वता उलोवन दाखयलो।
नेपाळांत शेनवारा भूकंप आयलो। भूकंप आयलो तेन्ना अंडर 14 भारतीय चलिया टीम नेपाळांत आशिल्ली। AFC रिजनल फुटबॉल सर्ती खातीर ही टीम नेपाळांत गेल्ली। टिमीन गोंयची 3 चलिया आनी कोच धरून 4 जाणां आशिल्ली। ती बरे भशेन सोमारा गोंयांत पावली। कोच मेमॉल रॉकीन थंयचो थरार उलोवन दाखयलो।
All ran to the field and all the players were in the field for more than 5.5 hours. I think that was the safest place to be there inside the football field. And the stadium gates, the everything, it was broken, the stadium was cracked and we had a tough time. The children were scared, even we were scared, but we could not show the players that we were scared. But overall, it was a bad day for us that day. But again, then 5:30 we went to the hotel. We were there in the hotel, but the rooms where we were staying, all was cracked and lights were not there. So finally, we had to stay out of the hotel on the in the compound of the hotel. It was very scary night. The hotel provided us good blankets, mattresses, everything and we were outside the hotel maybe for the whole night.
भूकंप आयल्यान प्लेयर आशिका गडेकराचे आवय बापूय सामके भिल्ले। आशिका प्रुडंटा कडेन उलयले।
घराच्या पोनांक आमकां खूब दुख दिसले आनी आमकां चड भंय दिसलो। ओन्ली फर्स्ट टायम आमच्या वांगडा जाला ते। फर्स्ट टायम आमी केन्ना आसले पळोवंक नासले आमचे कडेन जातले म्हणून।
प्रुडंटा खातीर दिशान परब आनी श्याम सुंदर फट्टे।
नेपाळांत सोमारे भूकंपाचे धपके बसताले। कोसळिल्ल्या बिल्डिंगा पोंच्यान 4,350 वयर कुडी काढल्यात। आंकडो आनिकूय वाडू येता। 8,000 वयर जखमी जाल्यात। भूकंपातूच पावस सुरू जाल्ल्यान बचाव कार्यात आडमेळी येतात। 2,500 वयर भारतीयांक नेपाळांतल्यान परत हाडले। भूकंपान बिहार, उत्तर प्रदेश, पश्चिम बंगाल मेळून 72 जाण सोपल्यात। सुमार 2,500 जखमी जाल्यात।
भूकंप जाल्ल्या नेपाळाक भारत सरकार जाता तितलो मजत दितलो अशी घोषणा केंद्रीय गृहमंत्री राजनाथ सिंगान सोमारा लोकसभेन केली।
भारतीय सेना ने एक इंजीनियरिंग टास्क फोर्स और 18 चिकित्सा दल काठमांडू में नियुक्त कर दिए हैं। 22 टन खाद्य सामग्री और राशन पैकेट, 50 टन मिनरल पानी, 2 टन दवाइयां और चिकित्सा उपकरण, 1400 कंबल और 40 तंबू नेपाल भेजे जा चुके हैं। थल सेना, वायुसेना और स्वास्थ्य एवं परिवार कल्याण मंत्रालय के कई दल भी चिकित्सकीय सहायता के लिए नेपाल भेजे गए हैं। यह सभी दल दवाइयों, स्ट्रेचर, बिस्तर आदि से लैस हैं।
नेपाळातल्या लोकांक वखदां आनी हेर आदार दिवपा खातीर बसी आनी ट्रक्स नेपाळांत धाडल्यात अशी माहिती विदेश सचिवान दिली.
We've had from four different points road transport, buses and trucks which are going from India to Nepal. Some buses which had left from Janakpur actually managed to reach Kathmandu. Then we had buses moving on the Sonauli Bhairava checkpoint. When we had last checked, 67 of those buses had left, another 30 odd, roughly about 100 buses would be leaving that place.
Bureau report, Prudent.
विणी धरणाच्या मुद्द्याचेर महाराष्ट्रान गोंयाबरोबर चर्चा करपाची इच्छा दाखयल्या. गोंय चर्चेक तयार आसा, मात ती गोंयाच्या अटीचेर जातली. मात कर्नाटका वांगडा भासाभास करपाचो प्रश्नच उप्रासना अशें स्पश्ट मत गोंयचे एडवोकेट जनरल आत्माराम नाटकर्णी नुकतायला. कर्नाटकातले ऊस लागवड लॉबीच्या दबावाक लागून कर्नाटकात प्रकल्प उभारपाक पेटला जाल्यार महाराष्ट्राचो विर्डी प्रकल्प पुराय बेकायदेशीर हे ताणी उदाहरणां देऊन दाखवून दिले.
All these Karnataka politicians and Maharashtra politicians, they are interested in that sugar cane. Once you have a sugar cane factory, then they get those voters. So all those farmers become voters. So basically that is the idea, that you grow sugar cane, allow these irrigation things. So it's a, basically it's the policy of the state, it doesn't have any permission. See, any interstate river, you need permission from the central government. They don't have. They don't have permission from the planning commission. They don't have investment clearance from the Water Resources Ministry. They do not have the environmental clearance. They have not done any EIA study. They have not done any dam break analysis which they are required to take, do. Dam break analysis they are required to do in any case, because once the dam breaks, what will happen to the surrounding areas? That also they have not done. Okay? They do not even have the in-principle approval of the Maharashtra government itself. So all these things are there. All these are illegalities. These illegalities go to the root of the matter.
Fallible Maharashtra compromise karpa gaya.
What are our terms and conditions?
Compromise with our terms. One, ensure that the lean season flow which is going on does not get depleted in any manner whatsoever. Two, even if you are going to store the monsoon water, give us a share of the monsoon water, reasonable and fair share of the river water. Okay? And three, whatever you do has to be monitored by both the states.
We need to discuss the matter with Maharashtra on our terms. Then no compromise with Karnataka.
No compromise with Karnataka. Karnataka compromise is out of question. Compromise with anybody is out of question unless Goa's interests are fully protected.
कॅपिंग एक्सपर्ट कमिटीन सुप्रीम कोर्टाक गोयच्या मायनिंगाचेर निमणो कॅपिंग रिपोर्ट दिलो. सुत्रां सांगतात ते प्रमाण कमिटीन 35 मिलियन टनाचे कॅपिंग थारायला. कॅपिंग कमिटीन त्याच्या पहिली रिपोर्टात 20 मिलियन टनाचे कॅपिंग थारायल्ले. इतले मायनिंग गोंयांक कानांक घालूंक पावना म्हणून मिनेर आनी मायनिंगातले ट्रक आनी बार्जवाले हुस्सो उक्तायताले. नवी कॅपिंग मर्यादा 35 मिलियन टन असल्यार गोंयच्या मिनेराक ती तातले तातूंत थाकाय. घेऊया एक विराम.